I mean, a dad is an irreplaceable person in a girl's life. Think about it. It's a whole day devoted to celebrating fathers. Just imagine someone's life without a father. Never buying a Father's Day card, never sitting on their father's lap, never being able to say, hi, Dad, or what's up, Dad, or catch you later, Dad. I mean, a baby's first words are always, Dad, Dad, aren't they?
Let me see if I get this. This baby ever with Mom and Dad?
Yeah, I really have, Dad.
I am short of breath. Standing next to you.
Your affection for your charge has rendered you incapable of clear and impartial judgment.
I am out of my depth at this hour.
It is useless to the courts.
You're not her father.
This is the closest thing I have
like
to her.
The world makes
sense,
Pops. From your window. See? Beautiful, like I've never seen. Go ahead and laugh, even if it hurts. Go ahead and pour. What if we could risk everything we had and just let our walls cave?
You're
a miracle.
Yes.
I'm short of breath, standing next to you.
Who are you?
I'll be the dangerous sledge, you be the parachute.
You know, I'll always be there to love you, support you, no matter what kind of pickle you're in.
But you are beautiful, like I've never seen. Go ahead and laugh, even
Carol,
if it hurts.
Go ahead. Just be the person that she already thinks you are. Hi, Dad.
I had a lot of time to think about it. So much. I missed so much time, and I want to be a part of her life.
Good sailing, Ahab.